Something is watching. Something is listening. Something is coming.
How would you like to see the world the way it really is?
What's going on here?
Detective Harry Damour is walking a path.
I want you to help me. Will you take the job, Mr. Damour?
Where do I sign up?
Between what can be seen.
People are dying here. I want to know why. I've heard a name. Somebody they talk about in whispers.
Who?
Nix.
And what must be feared.
Nix is dead and buried. What the hell is wrong with you people?
Haven't you seen enough to know that doesn't matter?
No.
I don't want him getting in the way. We've all waited too long to have the homecoming spoiled.
Every step he takes.
The drone. The dark side. Don't like that.
Not much.
It's your destiny. Accept it.
Brings him closer to the truth.
He could get into people's heads. Make them see things. Terrible things.
See, that's his best trick. No illusions, just the truth.
If Nix is back from the dead, then he is some kind of a god.
In a world where magic is real, death is the ultimate illusion.
I was born to murder the world. Are you ready for my wisdom?
It's not real.
Stop looking at me!
Nix! You want to come with me, Damour? I've got so much power to give you. All you have to do is beg.
Clive Barker's Lord of Illusions.